Hey folks, it seems like every year and around Christmas time we see videos from atheists that are just blatant lies where they try to compare Jesus Christ to myths. And they'll bring up a myth and then they'll twist the myth around to try to get people to doubt in the validity and the historicity of Jesus Christ. So this is one of those myths I wanted to show you. There's a guy called the Thinking Atheist. He should really change his name to the Lying Atheist because he's just like a liar. I'm going to play a clip from his video and then I'm going to show you how he lies. So he's going to try to compare this mythical goddess to Jesus Christ, and then he tries to say that that's where Jesus Christ came from, that he wasn't really a real person, that he didn't really resurrect. Watch this. This is just dishonest. Seriously, the thinking atheist should change his name more aptly and correctly to the lying atheist. Listen to this.
Goddess of love, fertility, and war, Inanna, executed by a hostile court. Her corpse was crucified on a cross. She rose, ascended, and now reigns from heaven. Does that sound familiar to anybody else?
Now, notice he said that she was crucified on a cross. Okay? Whenever you look at these pagan myths and these mythical god and goddesses, these different stories and Greek mythology, you'll notice that they really have to stretch. And I'm even going to just say that this is a blatant lie. The thinking atheist really should change his name to the lying atheist. He just said that that goddess was crucified, and he's trying to say that this is where Jesus Christ and the story of his resurrection came from. Let's look at what he just said and let's. Okay, so I'm going to put this link below and you could actually read it, but here's the real truth of this myth. So look right here. Notice she enters the throne naked and bowed low and begins walking toward the throne. When? And then it talks about how she died. She was not crucified on a cross. Look what it says. She uttered against her the cry of guilt. Then it says she struck her. Then it says she was turned into a corpse, like magic, a piece of rotting meat, and was hung from a hook on the wall. So the hook is connected to the wall. This is a far cry from being crucified on a cross. Seriously, the thinking atheist needs to change his name to the lying atheist.